I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Leave the whole thing away. Thank you. Short hike. You alive? How do I get free? Look out. Doggy gloves.
Thank you. Where's your patrol? Come on. This way. Right behind you. You miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We're together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about the cat. Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
That's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
Pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where are we signing in?
Come on.
What do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
We all be that sharp 73.
Can we all make it to 33?
Sign us in.
What's this place?
It used to be a radio tower. Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always has some on him.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
Let's see. Strip mall?
Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. I'm here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
Why are you wearing boots today? Yeah.
Hey, should we check these houses out? It seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What? Temperature drop.
What the fuck?
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose? Then one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck would they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? Dina, this way. It's down. One. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea. Hold on. You good? Yeah. Nice throw, by the way. Thanks. Maybe came in with barricaded. They better get in here. Most infected have ever taken down on patrol. Gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It's like, a dozen. You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Okay. I'm gonna go get you a new personal record today. Ellie, more blood. Dina, who's right there?
Right.
That all of them?
Yeah. Looks like it.
We still gotta get the ones in the super room, Dick.
Let's keep circling the building.
There's gotta be a way in.
Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Dina,
under here.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah.
Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you.
Deal. Cool. This way. I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol.
A couple of rags.
Here, fix yourself up.
I see spores in there. That's on.
Got it. Remember, I don't want to shoot you in the face. Well, these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. No. Let's get to the ground floor.
The blind motherfuckers made my skin crawl. Make sure the rest of the building's cleared out.
And then get the fuck out of here.
Dina. Little help. Honey. Make you a problem. I'll take a breather. Ellie. Here. Thanks. Careful with that. We're not done. Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah.
Man, you guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Let's go to the next lookout. And take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
I see a way out. Won't budge. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Hole.
Cable here. Here we go. Yeah, that should hold up. Get over. Want me to try? I got it. Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. Pretty windy. Over here. Storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? Just past the next town. Following you. Hey, how far away are we? Few minutes out. Okay. It's getting worse.
Turn back.
We won't make it. We're almost there.
I know, girl.
I know. Keep going. Gina, how much further? Gina? Gina? Ashley!
Oh, thank God!
Come on! This way!
Where are we going?
Let's go, please. Get inside! I'll get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.